Venat! I have failed us both. I am no Dynast King. You must find another. One who might realize your ambitions.
They are fulfilled beyond your knowing. The Christ is sundered. Age of Stones complete. From the Undying Ones, the world is freed. You shall not tread this path alone. Together we go. Come.
Sid, be eager to learn what has happened here. History begins anew.
So Vayne's basically gone in the same power. Oh man, this is not working. Separate the call, he must just wing back. So we have to face him when he's a cyborg and possessed by basically a god. Oh, this should be fun. Now, okay, all we can do right now is, basically just attack him, but, eventually he will become immune to physical attacks, and, he'll also become kind of immune to, magic-based attacks. That is the point that you want to call your Espers. This is basically the reason why I have Dispel at such a low level, because or low level on my damage scale, because you really don't want to spell all the time on him, because if you do, then basically that's all that one character is going to do. So. Ouch. It's a good thing I had a couple going before. Remember, you can bring in your shirts whenever you need to, so. Okay. attract chaos. As soon as it is cast, and when you have enough magic points for it, make sure and cast Bubble on your Espers here. Double the hit points means that they can survive long enough to use their ultimate usually, but... because Chaos here has reflect on all the time that I'm gonna deal with the rings. So I can cast through it. Kill Chaos right away. Or kill Bond. I'll probably have to use a Curaja first. Good thing I used Kirgaja. I guess that was kinda useless. Now, remember that he's got that, Lifter on his ultimate attack for just a quad 9 to do so. But it's still better than nothing. Wonder who should I use next for my Espers. Cat ear hood. I shouldn't heal up Bosch and try using a Zeramis. Now, of course, with Zeramis, I've got to make sure that he actually survives long enough to cast his own ultimate, but... That would be so awesome in this battle, that he can't on Zeramis' ultimate off. Casting Kirat. Kyoto, not Kurago, but